away on August 1, 2017. Ray was a longtime resident of Marinwood with his wife Vicki, who is here today. Thank you, Vicki.
Thank you.
He was very active in affairs that affected the Marinwood community and often attended board meetings to speak on those issues. Most recently, he was instrumental in community efforts to secure a cleanup of the contamination left behind by a former dry cleaners at Marinwood Plaza. His dogged pursuit of information helped secure favorable rulings from the Region Water Quality Control Board towards the cleanup. His efforts will now help with our ability to move forward in planning for the future of that site. And it's significant that the Marinwood neighbors that Ray worked most closely with are also here today to pay their respects. Ray was awarded 2 Purple Hearts for his service in Vietnam, which you never know from its unassuming man. Following his years in service, he worked as the investment accountant for the County of Marin Treasurer Tax Collector's Office in the 1970s, where he met and married his wife of 39 years. Ray retired in 2006 from his position as Chief Investment Officer for the City of San Diego. A huge dog lover, Marinwood neighbors saw Ray walking his dogs twice a day, every day for the past 11 years. He will be forever loved and greatly missed by Vicki and their son Michael, as well as the many friends he had